Owen, come quick.
What is it, man? You sound like someone snatched your favorite teddy bear.
Hey, listen, no time to joke around. Because my pilot light is out, I think my furnace is leaking carbon monoxide, and I don't want to get in trouble. If you know what I mean.
Hey, wait a second. How do you know that?
Well, I don't, but I think that.
This is the lamest thing I've ever heard. So you're calling me for something you fear, but that danger doesn't actually exist?
Well, I guess so.
If you wanted my advice on how to determine whether your furnace leaks carbon monoxide, then you could just tell me so.
Yes, that's what I need of you.
Okay, sure, I'll help you out. So first of all, you need to find the thermocouple near the tip of the pilot flame, cut off the gas flow so it will not build up inside your house.
That's it?
There's more, but you'll need to stop worrying about this so much, and let me speak. Geez, you're just like my ex-wife who always used to be so panicky about anything.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Check the flame, and see it has a bluish-green or bright blue color, with a small yellow spot on the tip. If it's weak-looking and yellow, then it signals a problem with the production of CO.
Okay, please go on.
If you have yellow flames, then there's not enough O2 for burning the fuel. So turn off the circuit break and gas and clean it with a piece of thin wire or a needle.
That's it?
That's it. Don't worry about it, you can solve this problem easily when you get home, so be cool, alright?
I'll try. Thank you for your advice.